Hey, I'm excited today to show you this property. I'm just east of Lebanon, Oregon. I've got something to show you today I think that is really unique. If you ever wanted a pond on your property, you could catch your own fish from, how about 7 ponds? This property here has 7 ponds on it with water rights. So there's water rights to retain the water. There's also 14 acres of water rights for irrigation. So the owners cut a new gravel road through the property to give good access to the 2 building sites. Up to the left here is the access road to the 15-acre building site. So it's up off the road, creating a very nice private environment overlooking those ponds. To the west, the 4-acre building site is at the very end of this road. So I'm here at the 15-acre build site. It's cut in between 2 of the larger ponds. It's a beautiful spot, just fairly level, nestled in the fir trees, and placed in between 2 of the larger ponds. I'll show you this one here to the east. It's a beautiful pond. You can see the reflection of the trees and the mountains off the water. It's full of trout. I'm told there's bass, smallmouth bass. There's abundance of bullfrogs. But you can place your house right here. In the morning, you could see the sunset come up over the pond and sip your coffee. Very peaceful setting. So here I've walked down the trail from the home site. I'm just below the home site, standing at the edge of the pond that the home site overlooks. You can also see in the background, there is an old home on the property. It's structurally not in too bad a shape, but it's not hooked up to water or power. Ideally, its use down the road is maybe an art studio or storage or some type of outbuilding. So here I'm at a 4.3-acre parcel, and I'm adjacent to the 15 acres. We've got a beautiful flat building site here, surrounded by some beautiful deciduous trees. Power is nearby, water is nearby. It's a gently sloping piece of ground, usable. It's got good room for a barn, room for a shop. It's ready for your dream home. Very peaceful site. So thanks for joining me today here at 42855 Fir Grove Lane, just outside of Lebanon, Oregon. Again, it's a beautiful spot, 7 ponds, very peaceful. Utilities are here, ready to go. It's a beautiful site. Reach out to me, shoot me an email, give me a phone call your agent, set up an appointment, come out and take a look at this place.